Hootsuite Inbox is a tool that brings social conversations together in one place. It allows users to monitor private and public messages received across many social networks. Inbox has three main areas: folders, conversation list, and conversation thread. In the conversation list, view both public or private messages. Every person who engages with your brand's public content will have their own item in Inbox. If you have a large number of messages, use the filter. For example, adjust to view Twitter direct messages or comments and replies on your Facebook page. You can also sort conversations chronologically. Within the detail view, you can see a full context of a conversation. For example, previous direct messages and comments. Let's drill down on this Facebook public message. You can reply to any comments in the thread, add an at mention, and respond directly with a private message. Depending on your plan type, you can also use tags to categorize comments and replies. For example, product feedback or a specific campaign. For a Twitter direct message, you could respond directly or assign the message to another team member who's in a better position to address it. You can also view Instagram messages and story mentions in Inbox. But you'll first need to complete two steps. Reconnect your Instagram business account and make sure your message access is turned on in the Instagram app. Then you can view, respond to, and assign incoming Instagram messages and public story mentions in the same way. Some plan types let you save a collection of replies to respond faster to common questions. For example, your opening hours or contact email address. To create a saved reply, click the icon, then create reply. Name it, add your reply, and save. Now, anyone with the relevant permissions in your organization can quickly find and apply this reply to any conversation by selecting the reply from the list. Once you've been using saved replies for a while, you'll see some are marked as suggested. Through machine learning, Hootsuite will predict when a specific saved reply is appropriate and automatically suggest it. Simply select the suggested reply and send it. Click Manage Replies to edit or delete an existing reply. Find the reply you're looking for, then either edit the details or delete it entirely. Keep in mind, this will delete the reply for all users in your organization. Certain Hootsuite plans allow users to assign messages to their team members or even to themselves. This way, your colleagues are notified when a message needs their attention. In Inbox, users can click between folders to view relevant conversations. If a message does not require any action, simply dismiss it. You can also filter messages by assigned team member or team to quickly check the status of a message. When a team member assigns a conversation to you for action, you'll receive an email notification. This notification system helps ensure that important messages aren't missed.